We're so happy to be here. Thanks very much. We're called the Ergs.
Yeah. Oh, ago, everything was shut down. The world was shut down with good reason. Everything was shut down. We couldn't go to shows. And everybody was thinking in their heads, oh, I wish I could just go to a show. It would be so good, wouldn't it, if I could go to a show? Yeah. But guess what? We can go to a show right now. We're at that show. The world still ain't great. It's kind of worse in a lot of other ways. But we can go to a show. So this is what I want you to do tonight. It's a little weird, but this is what I want you to do to make good on that feeling. When you go over to the porta potties, when you get in the porta potty, I want you to take the biggest inhale that you can. And I want you to be thankful for that inhale of porta potty air, because we couldn't do that 2 years ago. And we're all here right now. So everybody, if you want to have a good time, line up at those porta potties when we're done and take a big, ooh, get it in your lung.
Wow.
Cliff?
It's so fucking good to be back here. Thanks for being here with us. This is only the beginning. You know, we used to be called the Flatliners. Then we changed our name. You're welcome, guys. You're welcome.
Not a joke, no joke.
Song's off a record we made called Upstairs, Downstairs.
Hey, it's from the album Boston, Massachusetts.
We're gonna do the dreaded new song right now. But there's a twist. It's a song we wrote 20 years ago and we thought wasn't good enough to go on our first album, so we cut it. And so now we're gonna play it for you. I think it's a cute little number now. I hated it back then, but you know.
Your opinion of that song changes as the speech went on.
20 for 20, let's go.
It's a new song, it's bad. But it was written a long time ago. That's good.
It was too bad for us when we were 20, but it's perfectly fine for you.
It's like a fine wine.
To give you a little idea of how old the song is, it's called Ultimate Falsetto Book. So it's like, you know, it's like an ultimate fake book reference. It's fucking weird. I don't know. It's in that key.
Yeah.
That was a little Sonny Chirac. Can we get a hell yeah for Sonny Chirac? We'd like to see one of those famous Gainesville circle pits for this next one. So let's call the circle fiction, I think. What's left of what we have?
what we need.
Fucking much. Seriously, there was a time we played Fest 4 at the sidebar over there, and that really kind of, we were kind of at a like a little bit of a low, an ebb in our band, and that really fucking made it so that we wanted to continue to keep doing this. So it's fucking wonderful to be here at Fest 20. Holy shit. 20 fucking years. That rules. And when I think about that, you know, sometimes I think about it's been! It has been! it has been it's been some time, and I don't know what to do with myself these days, cause you're out there, and I'm lonely, and I swear that I need you here, and I still dream of you at night, and wake up to your goodbye, I still wanna find a way to get you here. We got a couple more Bouncing Souls, I think, are up next, and Menzingers. Holy shit, what a good gig. Yeah, let's do it. This song's called Rod Argent. Miranda Lambert. We got two more songs. Thank you so much. Thanks to Fest. Thanks. Oh, my God. Let's hang. This is a good weekend. I just ruined Jeff's beers. This song's called Books About Miles Davis. It goes a little something like this. I'm thinking of a girl, she came around here a couple years before. I'm much older now, and now it would be wonderful if I could rewrite history. All of these could have been, I guess they're left a mystery. And you could say I'm falling in love, and you probably will. I'm thinking a lot more, well, I'm freaking out, and you've heard it all before. Apologizing, I'm having these restless nights, and I swear it's growing tired. You say it's all good, and I'm preaching to the choir. And you could say I'm a little insane, and you probably will. All I got, well, I'll quit my job and I'll sell this vacant lot and settle down in the moment that I'm out here busting out my lips. But that dream, that story, I'm here to see my standing. You could say probably do, and you probably will.
Give me something I can take.
Thank you.